quadriceps, hamstrings, and the glutes.
Adjusting the weight on the weight stack
pad by pulling the pull pin so that when you sit down with your back against the pad and your feet up on the foot plate about hip width apart, that your knees are at approximately 90 degrees. Hold on to the handles, abs tight, spine long, and press away. All the way, use your quads, hamstrings, and glutes, but don't lock your knees, and then bring it back. Slow and controlled. And perform the desired amount of repetitions for your workout.